Hello everyone, welcome to VLSI Academy. This is the first tutorial on tool command language basics to advanced. Now why we are using TCL? Because TCL is very flexible and very short and crispy language. It was developed by a guy called John Osterhout, and this has been used in everything from Cisco routers and TVOC boxes to AOL web servers to NBC television network control center. The flexibility is not only reflected in wide array of useful fields, it is nowadays used in EDA tools also, which are developed by top-notch companies like Synopsys or Cadence. Besides this, TCL also finds application in GUI, which is a TK platform. So this is actually a very good language to learn, and it is a very good skill to have it as an engineer. Now our roadmap includes these following things. One is basics of arrays, lists, strings, hashes and loops. After that, functions which are called as procs here. After that, file handling, then pattern matching, true regular expression, and then some real related tasks in TCL. This is the guy who developed it. His name is John Osterhout. As far as installation and downloading of TCL is concerned, the tcl.tk itself is a website which provides the download. And one more site, activestate.com, it is also providing the downloadable version for Windows and Mac OS X or Linux. And you can go for here also, you can see Unix, Mac OS X or Windows version is available. After downloading in the Windows, you can go to your PowerShell. Here you can type tclsh and it will give you TCL shell. This is the prompt of TCL coming in percentage. And if you want to exit out from it, you can just type exit and it will exit out from the TCL shell. This is how it is. Now we will start learning the TCL script. Thank you.